Kraftshala for me will be a comprehensive set of marketing flavors which one can bag before you kickstart your career at marketing.
I think the beauty of Kraftshala lied in the simplicity of the videos.
I think it's a very logical way of explaining marketing.
I related all the concept with some of the other companies or with some of the other advertising campaigns that had taken place.
Honestly, it was the first time we actually kind of had this level of practical application.
What we do in classrooms, that's limited by the curriculum. But in Kraftshala, we get to work on live projects, we get to work in teams. Like, I worked with people from FMS, I didn't know them. But we coordinated, so it gives you a feeling of how you would be working with people in corporate world.
So there was this project that was a big takeaway before the internship at HUL, because I already knew how to build a questionnaire, how should I go and talk to consumers.
So the Kraftshala interview I had was with a Unilever brand manager. He mentored me about the career that I can have later on in the part of my life.
The interview was very nice because the interview went on for about an hour. That was something which was earlier very unnerving to think of. But it did not feel like that. Even in the interview, the person who was taking my interview made me really comfortable and he made sure that I understand the concepts and not just answer his questions.
It made me realize how interviewers will think, and I modified a lot of my answers with the help of that interview.
Once the interview was done, we actually had a discussion of where I was lacking and where I was good.
Kraftshala really helped me to have a head start in my preparation for my autumns.
It helped me not only during my summer internship, it helped me during competitions, and I'm sure that I'll revise it before I sit for my final paper.
It has been helpful in creating a differentiator for us. When you are competing across these schools in the nation, you are able to get a benchmark against where you stand.
I was lucky enough to get a PPI with Nestle because I actually worked hard for the course with Kraftshala.
I stand praises of Kraftshala. I think this is one course that you should do.
Kraftshala is someone who is like your mentor, but also your buddy. So it'll support you, it'll be with you, and it'll help you cross this journey that you've chosen for yourself.